Kids in college want them, and many of you probably have these on your Christmas wish list, HD DVDs or Blu-ray disc systems.
Yeah, but first you have a decision to make, and if you have no idea what we are talking about, you are certainly not alone. Maggie Carlo joins us now with what matters to you, a technological conundrum here, Maggie.
You got it, Jessica and Tyler. This is what your kids want. This is what your husband wants. Remember when it was VHS and Beta? Well, this is the next generation, and now it is your turn to choose.
See for yourself.
There's nothing quite like the crystal clear picture quality of Blu-ray.
You can't look away.
HD DVD means you can own the movies you love in the finest presentation available today.
We see better colors. Better quality
begins instantly.
SNU college student Stephen Myers has both an HD DVD and a Blu-ray disc system. And for this 19-year-old, there is a clear winner.
I prefer the Blu-ray. It's just a tad bit clearer.
One of these will eventually win. There's going to be a definite format at some point, just like there always is.
Eric Worrell, Best Buy associate and self-proclaimed technology geek.
High-def DVD is really an improvement over old DVD. It's the same technology, that's why they didn't change the name. Blu-ray was kind of a marketing thing. They wanted to try something with a different name.
Eric says think of HD DVD and Blu-ray disc like the VHS and Beta of 20 plus years ago.
My grandmother's still waiting for the Beta to come back in.
No kidding.
So this is kind of a little bit like that.
It's very similar. If you look at it right now, they're both really coming down fast. About a year ago, they were both over $1,000. Now you can get a Blu-ray player for under $500. And get an HD player even under 400.
But besides the sticker price, your eyes might have a hard time seeing a difference.
Blu-ray is 5 times sharper. What about HD?
Actually, it's exactly the same thing. Okay. HD DVD is 5 times sharper.
The actual discs cost about the same, but movie studios are already picking sides.
Your Shrek movies, your Transformer movies are only going to be on high definition DVD.
And Disney has chosen Blu-ray discs. Now, it's up to you.
It does put consumers in sort of an interesting place.
Another interesting place, HD DVD and Blu-ray discs, they're not compatible, so you can't play your HD DVDs on your Blu-ray disc system and vice versa. Need some help picking out one over the other? Head to the What Matters to You blog on the What Matters to You section of KOCO.com. Got some more help for you, and if I can understand it and figure it out, so can you. Jessica and Tyler, back to you.